All right, guys. So this is the night before, and ironically, I don't think you can hear the song, but it's Ninjatom's favorite song. But maybe this time next year, some of you guys can come hang out at my house and hang out with some of the other vloggers.
What up, YouTube? Welcome to Ninjatom's Moral Ride. Everyone showed up for it. You guys are gonna enjoy this sick ass vlog that we did for our boy Ninjatom. We're gonna keep the ride going. We're gonna have some fun. So you guys sit back, relax, and make sure you check out everyone's channel. All right, guys. Here we go. Headed out for Tom's first annual memorial ride. I got the lovely backpack on the back here, 041. Say hi or no?
Hi.
Oh my God, you have to yell in my ear. So, I get a lot of questions about Ninjatom and why we're doing this memorial ride. For me, the reason why is this time last year, it was one of the first times I met Ninjatom. There was 8 of us on this ride, so we're gonna see today how many people show up for his ride. He was a sergeant in the Marines. For 9 years he served our country. And a lot of people don't realize, and maybe you guys don't know, but we have lost more soldiers to PTSD than we have in the actual fight in Iraq and Afghanistan. And it's sad to say, unfortunately, yes, he took his life due to PTSD. And that's what happened. So I don't want to see any negative comments about it. If I do, I'll ban you from my channel, okay? He served our country, he was a good dude. And that's why we're doing this. We're going to keep the ride going for Ninjatom. I got cars on cars with me in Cali Clutch. We got Cali Clutch. Yay, yay. We got cars back here. He's like way back there. Here he comes. There he is. He's going to come up? He's going to come up? There he goes. So, I hope you guys enjoy this ride. I don't know if there's gonna be too much talking going on, but thank you all for tuning in, and we're gonna have some fun here. All right, guys, so we're coming to our first meetup spot in Valencia. Now, for those of you guys that are gonna be vlogging, please leave your name in the comments below so everyone else can go check out your channels, because I'm not going to remember everybody's name and their description and their links. So any of you guys that are going to be vlogging, leave a comment in the description below so people can go check out your channel and see what happened and what's going on in today's events. And I want to give a big shout out to Carson. He rode all the way from up north. He's about 5-6 hours from here. He came down last night. And to all my San Diego riders, man, these guys woke up at 5:30 in the morning and started their descent down here to Valencia. Here we are, guys.
Bike.
guys. Ooh. What's up, everybody? I can't believe you guys came down, dude. 5:30 in the morning. All right, guys, so here it is. You got Space Bot here, Cali Clutch, and a whole bunch of other riders I'm still unfamiliar with. I'm not sure who's who. But this is where we met up a year ago. This Carl's Jr. with Ninjatom, Rogen X. I'm sure we're still waiting for a few more people, but this is all for Ninjatom to keep the ride going. So we've been here an hour and 15 minutes. Hour and 15 minutes, okay? And we got, I'm not going to say his name at all, but he does ride a red bike. It might be that bike, but they need to go get gas when we're all mounted. Look, we're all mounted up and we're ready to leave. And that guy, I'm not going to say his name, but he's the red one over there. I don't know his YouTube name. He's like, I need to get gas. They're ready to go. They're ready to go. And we got to wait for him. Spa is the main ride. It's from here, PCH, to Huntington Beach. It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to see all these people here for Ninjatom. Oh, and we're also waiting for one more rider. Not going to say his name, but we are waiting for one. Never leave a rider behind. Well, unless he doesn't show up in the next 10 minutes, then we're going to leave. There's backpack, guys. Backpack 041. I don't... There you go. Alright, so we're almost ready to go?
You know as much as I do.
Sub D, we're waiting for someone. Not going to say anyone's name, but...
Oh, do it! Fucking arson ride? Where the fuck are you?
So that's who we're waiting for. You heard it first.
I had a conversation with him the other day about how late he is all the time. He's like, you're always late. He goes, I'm just waiting. He goes, I'm just anticipating you being late. I'm like, fuck.
That's funny.
Tell him my wife says we're leaving. Big call boy. Take it off. Tell him, take it off. Show me your boobies.
That's
what is he doing?
My wife for you.
The north and right, right
there. There he is! He made it! Oh, my battery's about to fucking die in the GoPro.
You have the other one?
Yeah, but I have to pop it off. It's gonna take so long. I'm gonna have to take it off. I can't not record any of this. Fuck.
You want the backpack?
No, just stay there. So I don't know if I caught it on film or SD card, you guys. But we were laying. We were just lane splitting, and this guy opened his car door. I mean, it clipped my foot, and it creased backpack 041's boot. I'll show it to you in a second when we get off. But could have ended bad for both of us. It was an old man. I immediately parked the bike and ran up, and I was about to fucking murder him, but he was an old man. He was like, I'm sorry, I didn't see. I was trying to open the door. Like, he said something was caught in the door. So, He apologized, and hopefully my wife's okay. It's time for another session of Kill Switch. Well, we're meeting. What are you doing?
I feel like we're gonna go.
So you got all these people here. All these people. Thank all you guys for coming out. Kill switch time. Kill switch. 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 Boom. So I'm gonna name all the riders that came out again. We got Arson Rides, Server and Delinquent, Rogen X, Cali Clutch, Logically Insane, Quick Shift, Red One, Cali Girl Rider, CTR6. Of course, you got Backpack 041, Seeing Cycles out here, W.D. Fitz Malcolm, that's his name. Who? Oh, 4N6 Ninja, she's out here. That's a lot of the motovloggers that I know. Z's here with Suburban, of course. But this is a ride we took last year.
Good job. See what you started? All right, so here's the situation. The guy wants us to take tickets, even though we told him we're not going to pay. We told him, hey, look, we'll give you a bunch of money, but we're going to have to sit here and roll out and get a couple of tickets just to throw on our bikes. See what we're doing? That's what we're doing.
When I got the news today, I didn't know what to say, so I just hung up the phone. I took a walk to clear my head, and this is where the walking led. Can't believe you're really gone. Don't feel like going home, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. Funny how the good ones go too soon, but the good Lord knows the reasons why, I guess. Sometimes a greater plan is kind of hard to understand. Right now it don't make sense. I can't make it all make sense, so I'm gonna sit right here on the edge of this pier and watch the sunset disappear. And drink a beer. So long, my friend, until we and watch the sunset disappear and drink a beer.
Got it?
Drink a beer.